vision, so we're going to South Beach. Hello everybody, Ace here with another video, and today, welcome back to more God of War. Do not be alarmed every time I do this.
If you must.
Do not be alarmed if I do this. Today we are going to kill more fucking shit, hopefully. Oh come on, you completely ruined my fucking move! Bitch! You know what? You guys wanna pull that shit? How about this, bitch? Touch me. Ah, there's three of you motherfuckers. I might have to just cut my losses and redo this shit.
It is over.
Or not.
Boys, never thought I'd see a scrap like that again.
What do you want?
To thank you. These dead reavers drowned me many winters ago, and I've been itching to see them get theirs.
So you died after all the flooding?
Indeed. I came to the Lake of Nine to pillage Tyr's temple, but I underestimated the severity of the desolation.
Have you seen other men? Living? A bearded one, with tattoos.
Only the one standing in front of me. Thank you both for avenging my death.
You're welcome, I guess.
Useless.
Well, we can't expect them all to know something useful.
I mean, the boys got a point. We really can't expect them all to know something useful. Captain's key complete, huh? Wait, so is this it? I really came all the way over here just to not be able to get into this fucking chest. Seriously? Well, hoot. Alright, fine. Fuck it, time to see where to go next then.
Maybe the next one will have more information.
Keep your expectations low, boy. Spirits are rarely useful.
How do they even exist?
When you sever a man from his life, it is not always a clean cut.
So you've met other spirits?
Yes. Many.
What were they like?
Annoying.
Sure, but sweet. I like it. Here we come up to the next place. Yes, once I find the place to fucking dock, boy. Get your head in the game.
I think this is the last one. Might as well, right?
Ooh, last one.
Fine.
Go on. Read it, boy.
Kavekia.
Surprise, motherfucker. Oh, no, you don't. I see what you're about. Okay. Hold on. I see what you're about. You fuck off. I don't need you making them any stronger. Good boy. Oh, it's not, is it? It's not, is it? Dumbass.
Our enemies are strong.
I must speak with you.
Another spirit who wants something from us. How unexpected.
What's wrong?
I came to this lake with a group of tradesmen, seeking refuge from the desolation. But how could we know it was even worse at the Lake of Nine?
We cannot undo your mistake, spirit.
I know that. But I fear for my captain and crew. I believe they are still under the water. Will you find them for me?
Is there anything you can offer us in return?
I have little to offer.
Oh. Well, I'm not sure.
Wait! I died wearing a valuable family heirloom. It's yours, huh? If you promise to find my crew.
Deal.
Thank you.
You are learning.
Why didn't you or Mom ever tell me about the desolation?
I won't speak for your mother, but it was never my concern. Nor should it be yours.
Doesn't it concern us if everything around us is dying?
Our only concern is reaching the peak.
Really? Then why are we exploring all these islands?
The resources we find improve our equipment. If we stray from the path, it is only to prepare ourselves for the journey ahead.
I can live with that if it means we keep exploring. And helping others.
Oh. I was gonna say, boy, don't lose your sights of what's right here. Alright, hold on, I gotta mark this down.
What other stories have you got?
One more. There's a tale about a woodsman. He asked the trees of the forest for a branch to make a handle for his axe. But instead, the trees gave him a young sapling so they could keep their limbs. The woodsman made his axe, and then he returned and chopped down the oldest trees in the forest.
Just because trees are old doesn't mean they're smart.
I'll see what's going on first. My leg! Oops. I maybe meant to run that over. What the hell?
Want to try another story? It can't be any worse than the last one.
Very well. There was once a scorpion who wished to travel to the other side of a river.
Why?
If you continue to interrupt, I will end the story.
Okay.
The scorpion asked the frog for help. He told the frog that if he gave him a ride across the river on his back, he would be rewarded. The frog protested, fearing the scorpion would sting him. The scorpion assured the frog that he would not sting him, or they would both drown in the river. The frog agreed, but halfway across the river, the scorpion stung him. The frog was mortally wounded, and they both sunk to the bottom of the river and perished.
That's sad. Why would the scorpion do that?
He was a scorpion. It is his nature to do harm.
Oh. That's just what Mom used to say about the gods.
Your mother always spoke the truth. Boy, do you remember which is port and which is starboard?
Oh, I think so. Port is left, and starboard is right. Right?
Not your right. Where the boat faces, port is left, and starboard,
starboard is right. Right! I knew that. I did!
Jesus Christ, kid, whatever. Just get your ass up here.
Here we go!
Oh!
can't translate this without the whole cipher.
Well then, what the hell did we come over here for? You're as useless as tits on a bowl, boy. Wow, this is 100% now. Damn! These death fuckers again. Okay, that was just stupidity one more time. And I mean it this time. Yeah, fuck that. I'm gonna have to handle that some other time. Maybe in the next episode, perhaps I'll dedicate it to this location.
Port.
Sorry?
Port.
Oh, the boat's left.
Correct.
Well, guys, I've decided to end it there for this episode. I'm sorry if this episode was, like, a hell of a lot slower, or just surely, like, not as out there. It was a bit more, shall we say, looser. But I did my best. Do what I could to make this interesting. I mean, again, there's only so much I can honestly do. I did really, really try to make it interesting, though. And I hope it actually did turn out to be interesting. But, yeah. Thank you all so much for watching. If you've enjoyed this video, please be sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. The like for if you just really like this video. Comment your thoughts on this video and videos I should do in the future. Or even suggestions for live streams. Who knows? Just any suggestions for content at all will be a lot of help. Be sure to subscribe if you're new to the channel and you want more content like this. I do try to post as often as I can. And as always, I'll see you all in the next video or live stream. Stay on the lines. Junior, hold on. I have to make sure I do this every single episode. Okay, better. Anyway. Stay in there, lads. Junior. Pilots!